You're smart. You're a smart fighting champion. You see, I come from WWE, land of sports entertainment. But tonight, I make it official. It's clear. I'm now part of AWA, land of wrestling. And Steve Corino, I will wrestle you anytime, and I will take this belt away from you.
Jindrak's here. Maybe. Hey, shut up when I'm talking. Come down and slap you so hard you'll wish that your wife hit you again. See, Jindrak, when you were with WCW and WWE, you sold out places like Chicago. But unfortunately, Mark Jindrak, you don't have a deal anymore. In fact, you have to deal with me. Mark, I personally resurrected the American Wrestling Association from the dead. And while you had six-figure contracts for the last 6 years because you looked so good, I've been busting my ass. You shut up or I'll slap you too. A good body doesn't mean anything here, Mark. You might as well get a cheeseburger. You might as well get some shakes. Because you need to be a wrestler to get in the ring with me. You think I'm afraid of you, Mark Jindrak? I've been waiting patiently for one of you ex-WWE punks to jump in my face. And Mark Jindrak, I'm gonna make my way even higher. The legacy, the legend, the god of pro wrestling, Steve Corino! And Jindrak, you just tell me when you want a title shot, big man, because I'll do it any place, anywhere, anytime!
Right now.
Thank you.
contain yourselves. This is what history is all about. The line has been drawn. The challenge has been made. Ladies and gentlemen, you have to follow what's going to happen next at www.awastars.com.